Now we're ready. Early pick four time. And they're off. Clean beginning for Stella Matutina, but heading off for the early lead is Dancing Noel from the inside Super Witch. And here's Stella Matutina, offensive-minded and put into play by jockey Edgard Zayas to take the lead. Up on the outside, Fergalicious outsprints only one, and that's Tuesday's Rose. They make their way past the half-mile juncture and swing to the far turn. Stella Matutina has the lead over Super Witch and Dancing Noel second and third. Fergalicious is scrubbed on fourth while three wide, and Tuesday's Rose starts to play catch-up between horses through a 22-2 opening quarter. Pretty stiff tempo being put up, and Stella Matutina puts up the numbers. Dancing Noel is second, only a neck off the lead. Fergalicious is next from fourth and Tuesday's Rose, then Super Witch with a quarter of a mile left to go. Stella Matutina cuts the corner, tries to find a little bit more because Gary Bain has the lead with Dancing Noel on the outside, and Dancing Noel is blown right by Stella Matutina. The dangerous Tuesday's Rose, final eighth of a mile. Dancing Noel trying to get home, but Tuesday's Rose gobbling her up on the outside. Here's Tuesday's Rose up to win it. Dancing Noel second, Super Witch third. The favorites were last and second last in 104-3. The exacta 117 even, the trifecta $80.30, the superfecta $406.80, $40.68 for a dime, the early double $24, $40.80.